A number of youth clubs and groups from across the island came together to develop a mandate for the incoming executive, which will manage the affairs of the National Youth Council for the next 2 years. President-elect Jeshurun Andrew is looking to start work immediately.
As president of the organization, my expectation is that with this team of persons I have working with me, that we will be able to revive the organization and bring it to that level that it's supposed to be in terms of youth advocacy, youth representation, and execution of youth development programs throughout the country.
According to Andrew, the NYC has been disorganized for far too long.
Over the past 2.5 years, the organization was very dysfunctional and was plagued with a few internal issues in terms of incompetence and also persons being unable to actually remain at the post. You had a lot of disagreements, I would say, in terms of the way forward. And so these things have plagued the actual success of the organization in the past 30 months.
The 15th executive of the St. Lucia National Youth Council consists of Jeshurun Andrew, president, Nias Alfred, first vice president, Ajani LeBourne, second vice president, Rejan Montu, general secretary, Raquel John, assistant general secretary, Anya Edwin, treasurer, and Chadi Mathre, public relations officer. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.